Nope.
Bruh.
A few moments later.
This is big brain time.
Let's go.
Hey, that's pretty good.
Hey, yo, what the?
No, no, no!
Hey, disconnected.
Let's go. Yes, 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 yes.
Check me out, check me out.
What?
Hello, how are you? I am under the water.
What the dog doing?
Hi.
Hi.
I got you, fam.
I got you, homie.
Okay, go stupid.
No, it is a glitch.
Hush, sir.
No, I'm not.
Hacker.
I build this. It allows me to fly. You don't know how to build this.
Back out, I know hack.
Let's go!
12 seconds later.
Nope. Matt Maurer is the conservative we trust to beat Chris Pappas, fire Pelosi, and keep us safe.
Every time a new day dawns, Minecraft updates to the next version. I start on InfDev, go through all of Alpha, all of Beta, then every full release till the new 1.19 update. It was so cool to see how Minecraft has progressed over the years, and it had some crazy and unexpected effects on my world that I've never seen anyone have before. And here we are in the brand new world. We are not even on Alpha at this point. It's InfDev 2100-420 and is the earliest version that I can play and not lose my save when I update the game. Crafting is painfully slow. I don't even know if wool is in the game. Okay, I can get wool, but beds are not going to be in for ages. It'll be beta 1.3 before we see those. Let's craft all my tools. Yeah, I can't shift click. I can't do anything. I've just got to manually drag. And there's pretty much only one food source in the entire game. Pigs. Now, there is no hunger in this version, but if I take some fall damage and then eat, you'll see my health goes up. And you also can't stack food. It's very annoying. If you ask me, it looks more like steak than pork chops. And what the heck is going on over there? I have no idea why there's so many sheep on here, but it's also free wool. It's also getting dark really, really fast, which means things are going to be dangerous and I can't see a thing. You guys can't see this, but I've found some coal. I can make a torch and look at that. Light. I mean, I'm pretty dark, and so is the world, but you know what? We can actually see. And this version is so old that even caves do not exist. But it's very dark out there. I can see there's mobs all around, so going mining is probably my safest option. And a great way to get lots of coal. We found iron. Okay, perfect. Now, this is exactly what we need. A furnace can go in here, which apparently is still burning, even though I've got nothing in it. And the iron can be smelting. Diamonds on day one. That's got to be the goal. If anybody can do it, it's me. All right, we found lava. That is a good sign. I think the entire bottom of the world is lava. And I need to make a new pickaxe. Buckets don't currently exist. What if I just send water all the way? Oh my goodness. Okay, this is not a safe place. I'm just going to break this. It's almost the next day and we'll be updating. Wow. Water doesn't even flow at this point. That's crazy. And I've got about a minute before the next day begins. Day two, and we are on InfDev 2100-617. And now we have caves, flowing water and lava, and also buckets. And look at that. The water has flown down here. Oh my goodness, is that the void? I could die. What has happened here to all the lava? It is just completely gone. I can't even crouch. It's just void, guys. Down here is void. I'm getting pushed. It is going to take me so long to get out of here. There is also bedrock at the bottom of the world in new chunks, but I'd like to see if I can find a brand new cave. Also, the running animation is so strange at this point. And check this out. You can move with the inventory open. Don't ask what these water particles are. They're a little bit strange. And it looks like we're now in brand new chunks. Also, if I'm not mistaken, let's mine some sand. If I place it like that, yeah, it just goes directly.
Thank you.
video, I noticed that my friend Linux is currently live and he's doing a stream while wearing a mood ring. This mood ring detects his mood based on his heart rate and his blood pressure levels. And he says if he ever gets too angry, he would end his stream.
That's where I come in.
I changed all coal to look like diamonds and then I traded him everything he owns one by one for diamonds until I had everything. Then, when he thinks he's incredibly rich, I turn the texture pack off and see his reaction to him swapping his entire life savings for coal. I'm an evil man.
We need to grab just a little bit of wood. If I do get angry, though, we will have to end it from there, from that point forward. So we gotta just stay kind of calm. I mean, I don't think we will get mad at any point. Honestly, it's just Minecraft, so.
Okay, it's time to join the world, and the plan is we can't get him angry at all.
This is the ring. This is it. So that's gonna be portraying how I feel.
If we get angry, we lose money and his stream ends. But, okay, me joining the world, that shouldn't be a problem, right?
Oh my bro, why? Why is he on this server? It's brand new. Brand new. I can already feel it.
Oh my god. He's already close to angry just by seeing me join. The stream's gonna end right now. Oh, I've ruined the video.
I'm already feeling the little bit of nervousness. Hey Donnie, what's up, man?
Okay, he's calming down.
I mean, at least we know it's working.
If that hit angry, he would have had to end his stream. That is the most angriest high I've ever seen.
I kind of screwed up because now we can't put real doors unless we want it to look all scuffed, because there's literally three blocks right here. It is fine, guys. Don't worry about it. It's fine.
So we're gonna be too nice to him. We're not even gonna do any trolling. But the one thing I'm gonna be doing in this entire video is I'm gonna be giving him diamonds. And I know what you're thinking. How is me giving him diamonds gonna be something bad, right? If I search up diamonds, or if I search up coal... These are the diamonds I'm gonna be giving him. Then at the end of the video, I'm gonna take the texture pack off so that everything I've been giving him this entire video is coal. He's about to be so angry. I have nothing gets him angry until then. I promise you that will send him over the edge.
You know what? Just to make up for the little bit of nervousness, I think we should do something that will make us happy. Like finding a pet. Let us see. Where are all of the pets?
So the plan right now is I'm just gonna go up to him. He should be around here somewhere. TP Linux City.
Before we do that, we need a little bit of wood. What is he doing here? Hi, Donnie.
This is the 118 world, and... Oh, wait, here he is. I want to say hi to him. Hi.
He needs to get away from me. Dude, we need to ban him from the chat or something. He just should not be able to see the stream.
I can't ruin the economy on the server by giving him real diamonds. I'm not stupid. Oh.
Yes, this is my house.
He just asked you, what do I want? How rude is that?
He said just saving the cords. Why do you need to save the cords? Why? There are some turtles. Should we get a pet turtle? There's some turtles down there.
I'm going to say to bring presents. But the joke is, I'm actually going to give him nice stuff.
Donnie said to bring presents. I don't know if I trust that. There's a lot of stuff in the ocean right now. There's literally like four. Axolotl!
I'm going to say, can I buy some wood of you?
I found village diamonds. Oh my. Wait, move.
He said, 1 sec. Why is he screaming?
Get some water. Go.
What is going on? What is he 1 seconding about?
Donnie's following me. He better not try to grab it. It's right there. He's still there. Go.
I'm actually confused. Where's he go?
Yes, I got him.
He found the rare axolotl.
I got the axolotl.
No, I would have killed it if I saw it. Oh no, that's not good. Let's hope he doesn't see that. No.
Oh. My goodness, dude. Look, he's so cute.
Oh my god, his thing is so happy. It's, oh my god, it's almost excited. You see, and I'm gonna punch it.
No, don't you. Here.
I'm sorry.
Don't you dare. Get out of here.
It was a joke. It was a joke.
Don't. I will kill you.
He's gonna kill me. He's gonna kill me. Look at that psycho. What the heck is wrong with him?
I wasn't actually mad. It's kind of hard for me to get mad.
He said, what do you want to trade? I want these diamonds. Here, take these.
He wants to trade wood for diamonds. There's like no diamonds on the server. And he can't spawn them in. 20 oak logs. Okay, how many do I have right now? I have 16. See, a couple more. He said, 20 oak logs and I'll leave you alone. Perfect. You better not be trying to take them. I thought he was trying to take them from me.
Oh my god, he's actually gonna give me the oak logs and I'm gonna trade them for diamonds. Diamonds that aren't real diamonds. What's this? I'm gonna annoy him. Okay, thank you.
I was trying to make a deal with you. Get back over.
There, I give you free diamonds. yes! His working detection pack works.
He actually gave me diamonds. There's no way.
He said, thanks, bro. Oh, look. He's happy. He's still happy on the chart. See? I told you. Me and Lennox are friends. I told you.
Okay, let's put the diamonds away. We have 7 now. I found a couple of them earlier. And then I still cannot believe we have an axolotl. We need to finish this house, and then we'll make him like a little area for him.
But when he finds out the coal, you know, he might be a little angry, but that wouldn't happen anytime soon, right?
Donnie said, don't name that axolotl yet. What is that?
All science starts from nature. The good folks at STEM and what we're doing at Yellow.
Supposed to mean.
So I don't want him to get attached to it. I want to trade something for it. I want to trade as many diamonds as it takes because all they are is coal.
I don't even have an anvil. I don't even have enough iron for that. But why does it matter to him? It shouldn't matter.
Oh, I know something that's going to make him real nervous. If I build close to his house. Look. I'm actually the most annoying friend ever. I'm building my house right here.
I think we should add like a little window right here as well. What is that? What is he doing?
I'm so annoying.
Why is he right next? Is he building a dock? Is that a bridge?
Surely this is going to get him angry. This will send him over the edge towards anger.
Is he really building a bridge across the water right next to my house? What is he doing? Why is he building right there?
Oh my God. He saw it and he went straight to nervous. I love this.
He says what? As if he doesn't know what he's doing. He knows what he's doing, right? He said my house. He's building his house. He's building a house right there. For what? This is a brand new world. We're the only two people online right now. There's nobody else online. And he's building it right there. This guy's actually crazy. Why is he building it right there?
Neighbors. I'm so annoying.
He said neighbors, heart. Oh my goodness. This guy's insane.
I'm gonna ask him if I can buy some more oak.
I was literally just gonna say he's probably gonna wanna buy more oak. Dude, I'm gonna start an oak business in the server. Let's go, dude. Donnie, if you give me diamonds, I will get you as much wood as you want. I will literally just mine wood for you my whole life for the rest of it. How much do I have, 20? Okay. All right, I have it, Donnie. Here you go. There's half. Donnie pays me 3. There's the other half. Nice.
Let's go. We're trading coal.
Dude, he's getting scammed right now. He's getting scammed so hard. Ah, we got 10.
This is the easiest trade I've ever done.
He's getting scammed. He doesn't even know it. Look at that. And he wants to be neighbors? Just for me to scam him even more? Actually crazy.
I'm going to build my house so ugly. Oh my God. Yeah. This has to make him angry, surely.
Little does he know, I throw the biggest and craziest Minecraft parties, so he's not going to want to be neighbors.
Look at that. There we go. We got it. Let's go. House complete. Perfect.
All right, I got 13 more oak logs. I'm going to try to get more because I feel like he just needs a ton. What in the world is that? What is that? What is it? What is this thing? Did his mouse break?
Oh my God, look.
No, I have to be confused. There has to be some sort of abstract art in here.
Guys, look, he found it.
This is a painting he likes. That's the only explanation there is. He likes some sort of painting and he's recreating it. I think it looks good. Good job, Donnie.
He's nervous looking at my house. We're gonna kill him today. This guy's dying today.
I'm in a good mood. I'm not gonna get upset about this weird looking mountain of wood. I like it. It's good. It's good. You did a good job, Donnie. Let's go ahead and get some more wood so we can make more money and be happy. Because that's what life's for. Making money for fulfillment of enjoyment of life. That made no sense, but you guys understand.
If I do such play sound, you know what sound I'm about to do.
What in the world was that? Why is that making me anxious? We want to keep our business thriving. We just got to keep planting a lot of trees. I got more diamonds. I got more wood for you if you want them.
Okay, I just told him that I've got more diamonds and I said, how much for full iron? I want to see how many diamonds he'll trade me for all his armor.
He said all my armor.
I want his one, all of this.
And it's barely used. I just started to get iron and make all my stuff. Like we just started this world. How does he have this?
He thinks he's scamming me. He's so confident. I love this. And it's making him so happy. That means when he gets to the end, he's gonna be even more angry.
8 diamonds. Because I don't know if he has enough to make a full. Oh my, he's gonna get scammed right here. He said okay.
Give Donnie Bob's coal 4. There we go. Boom.
He gave me 8! You're lying. He gave me 8. There's no way.
He's so confident.
If he wants a really horrible house next to mine, sure, have it. Have whatever you want, actually, because I'm living good.
Oh my God, I just got a genius idea. What if I change my skin and I put on a bikini skin? That will definitely make him angry if I walk around in a bikini skin next to his house. I'm telling you, that's making him angry right now. How much you want to bet?
I have 18 diamonds just from him being here. Dude, he could have almost made full diamond armor. He's actually getting scammed.
First, I'm going to ask him, okay? The skin's ready. All I need to do is reconnect to get my skin on. But I'm gonna say right now, I'm gonna ask him how many diamonds to fix my house.
How much to fix my house? Is this guy just loaded? He said I have more. I'm gonna say 10. That's a lot. Come on. That'd be 28 diamonds in total. No way he has it.
He said 10. Give Tony Boobs call 10. There we go.
He just gave me 10. Is that 10? Oh my, it's 10.
Okay, be right back. Going mining. Please fix. There we go. And I'm gonna leave. But when I come back, I'm gonna be coming back in my Dolly Boobs girl skin. And if that doesn't make him angry, I do not know what will.
Oh my, it's actually 10. He's insane. We have 28 diamonds. I said it here first, guys. Literally, he's insane. He's lost his mind.
We've traded him so much coal at this point that he's gonna be so angry. You don't understand how angry he's gonna be when he realizes everything he's been trading for. I can't wait.
Okay, we'll fix this house. We're literally just gonna copy mine because mine's really good. So obviously if he wants his to be good, he'll want it pretty similar to mine because he has in the same area. So obviously he had a vision, and that was my vision, is that he wanted this.
Oh, look at that. My house is getting fixed. I love it. And I don't even have to do anything for it. I'm gonna go over here. I'm gonna go in creative and I'm gonna go AFK while he fixes my house.
He literally just placed a bunch of wood all over the place. This is insane. I literally have to make another axe. Okay, we're gonna make another axe to work on his place. There we go. Okay, we got the whole place gutted. Now we gotta just rebuild from the top. Let's go 1, 2, 3. I mean, it's 10 diamonds, bro. We gotta make it look decent. So I think oak logs on the side are just a given. You make it look real nice. We'll go like this because we're gonna put some windows right there. I'm gonna say this might be uneven, but it's not. Okay, there we go. Okay, Donnie's gonna love this. I can't wait to see his reaction.
Okay, I've been AFK for a while he's still building the house. Now it's time for me to disconnect and reconnect wearing my skin. This is gonna be good.
Bro, this place is coming out sick! I can't wait to see Donnie's reaction to it. He's gonna love this place, bro.
All right, let's see what I look like. This is gonna make him angry. It has to be.
Oh, yeah. Donnie's gonna love it. Where does clothes go? Bro, what is Donnie wearing?
Nice, let's go. Good trade. Why is he staring at me like this?
Yo! Bro, where does clothes go, dude? Where? Actually, though. Nah, I can't.
Wait, it says excited. Did that hit excited? It's between excited and happy. He's happy to see me like, what?
Get away.
He's typing like he's angry, but it says excited. What does that mean? Huh?
That's not the Donnie Bobes I know. That's for sure.
Fine, I'll put my armor on. I still look kind of cute.
It did not go to excited. There's no way. It obviously not. That's not what Donnie normally wears. So I would never feel that type of way.
I'm gonna ask him how many diamonds for his axolotl, please. Come on, dude. There has to be a price. Come on.
Bro, there's no amount. No. No, I'm not doing it. He thinks he's in there, but no, he's in my inventory.
Any amount.
Anything. He wants one that bad? Dude, I'll just get him one in real life and make a video about it. And then I'll put 10 ads on the video, and you guys will have to watch every single one of them. I'm sorry, guys. That's just how it goes. They're not easy to buy, okay? Sorry, guys. Dude, he'd have to get me, like, a whole set of diamond armor. He said I can get it. No, he cannot.
Oh, my God. He's thinking about it. He's actually thinking about it. A whole set of diamond armor. So 24?
He's gonna give me 30! Ah! He's getting scammed, dude. There's no way! Okay. I mean, listen, I can find another axolotl. That's my specialty. So if you can give me 30 diamonds, which there are not a lot spawn on the server at all. I think it's like only 10.
Darling.
Wait, why that guy?
Oh, he is the leader of Hunter Union, equipped with holy gears and accompanied by Full Star Stormbear. A cool man of 10 million combat power.
I could give her a burning flame holy dragon. And how about you?
Well, I can give...
Shut up!
What? 1 million combat power and holy pet? It's my fault.
Sorry.
10% of the normal amount actually spawn, and obviously we're not gonna x-ray anything, like we can't, but like that's a good deal right there. Cause I could just go find another axolotl.
I said I'll get you 30, okay? And I'm gonna even throw in some TNT. Here's Donny Boom's coal 30. Wow! I'm so fast at mining diamonds! He said enough to make diamond armor. So I feel like he's gonna try and make diamond armor with this, so that's gonna be bad. Oh dear, this is not gonna end well for us.
He's going mining right now. Dude, Donnie's literally just mining for me. Now he has a good looking house. This is actually gonna turn out pretty good. I'm scamming him. I'm literally living next door taking all of his diamonds. This works out for me. Listen, not to be mean, but he did it to himself, okay? He said, okay, got them. How?
I'm gonna type, okay, got them, as if I've been gone for like 2 minutes.
We still need to finish. How did...
Is it okay, bring? Here you go. Look at that.
All right, let's see. Is it actually 30? Oh, even some TNT! Even TNT! Nah. Alright, he wants my axolotl, dude. That's crazy that he wants this. He's out of his mind. He gave me 30. He gave me 30 diamonds, I guess.
Oh my god, yes, he traded it. Okay, cool.
I gave him my armor and everything for like a whole stack of diamonds. Now I can make like full diamond gear, full diamond armor, everything. He's taken everything of mine. But I'm gonna come back stronger, obviously, since I have diamonds.
I asked you if he's gonna make full diamond armor.
Yeah, and tools.
Oh no, we're done. We're finished.
He said okay. I think this guy's starting to realize he got scammed. Can I borrow your sword? Why can't he just make one?
I'm gonna kill the axolotl in front of him. He doesn't care anymore. He's my one.
I mean, I trust him. He's giving me a million diamonds, so.
I said I want to kill my axolotl. He's probably thinking, what the heck is wrong with this guy?
Why?
I'm so sorry, Mr. Axolotl.
He killed it. You guys all just saw that.
I don't care how rare you are.
You just saw a man kill an axolotl. He just paid me diamonds for it. Why?
We're in trouble as soon as he finds out that none of those diamonds are real. Oh, we're panicking.
I'm not mad. I'm not. Is he trying to get me mad? I'm not mad. I still have diamonds.
Oh my god, that one almost took it to angry. I didn't even mean that. Oh my god.
Okay, it's whatever. Fine. If he wants to kill the axolotl, he can. I have all the diamonds. I have all of the leverage here. Literally, it does not matter because he gave me everything. So either way, we could just go find another axolotl. We just need to make full diamond armor and then full tools, I guess.
I think he's in his house right now. Is he crafting? I can't tell from out here. Oh my god, guys. Look at him. Not like happy at all. He's just still. Oh no.
First, we gotta make a chest plate.
Oh my god, he hit angry.
Oh my. Wait. Oh my.
He's figured it out. He's putting it in the furnace.
No, no, no. No, no, right?
I want him to turn around and just see me. And he can't kill me. He can't kill me.
No. No, right?
Why? What is he mining gravel for? Has he lost his mind? Why is he mining gravel? Wait, flint? He needed flint?
No, he wouldn't, right?
Is he making a flint and steel? Is he gonna burn my house down?
He said, is everything okay?
Yes, it is. Everything's perfectly okay. What's he gonna do? Oh, the TNT!
Everything's okay, Donny.
Everything! I forgot I gave him TNT! No!
Everything's okay! Everything!
Jim, no! I didn't give it to him!
Everything's okay!
Oh my god! I forgot about the TNT!
Stop! Stop!
I'm sorry, please! I have kids, I have kids!
Donny, no, go ahead! Look! Look!
Why is he burning the diamond? You can't burn coal, you idiot! Oh, you can burn coal, okay.
I'm done. I'm done. No more.
What a mess. Oh, no.
No more am I playing on a server ever that is correlated with Donnie ever.
Why did he get angry? I didn't even do anything. Almond joy is made with almonds and...
Long weekends are for you time. You drilling.
Okay, we gotta pick a cat right here. Because today, we are doing the cat challenge in Pet Simulator. I can only use cats, and I have to try to beat Pet Simulator. Or should I say, Cat Simulator. I can only beat it using cats. So wish me luck, guys. You guys think I can do it. Also, shout out to Russo, because he was the one that originally did this challenge. So let's see if I can do it, guys. You guys believe in me? If you do, smash the like button and subscribe. And use our code GRAVY. Okay, so here we got. We got our first cat. Now, I'm allowed to use Robux. And this is not a no Robux challenge. This is just a cat challenge. So once I'm able to use some Robux, I can use it. I guess I can go here. And I can get, like... Let's say this bundle here. I can get this bundle right now. And then I can use these boosts to help me get more cats. That's the only goal of this, the boost. Just to get more and more cats. Alright, let's go. We gotta get to... We gotta get 300 so we can afford our first cat. Oh, I have enough. Guys, I have 300. Is it gonna give me a loot bag? Oh, no. Rip, dude. Come on, kitty. Didn't give me a loot bag. All right, you grand there. I'm gonna go get our second kitty. Hopefully, I actually get it. Let me actually get the hoverboard. I'm gonna buy this so I can travel around faster. All right, let's get this. And let's do this. No cats. Bro, there's only a cat in this one. There's no cat here. I guess I can get a golden cat. Like, there's no cat animals over here. All right, please give me a cat. Please, cat. Cat. No! Why? Why? Hey, at least I get to delete it. Yeah, delete. At least I get to delete that dog. Let's try again. We got enough money for two more tries. Please? Bunny, seriously, come on. Please? Yes. No! Why are we getting so many bunnies? Bro, I gotta delete these. All our money. Oh, dude, we have enough money. Okay, I'm gonna open. Can I open three? Okay, I'm gonna get triple hatch so I can open three of them. All right, guys, three chances. Please get a cat. Oh, okay, we got one cat, dude. Out of all of that, we got one cat. Our cat army has grown, guys. Now we have two cats. We have Lucy. Okay, now I just gotta get some more money. We gotta grind way. Okay, there's no way they're gonna break this. All right, I have an idea. Let's make him. Yeah, let's make him grind this big pile right here. I gotta get lucky. See, what I wanna do is I wanna get loot bag. If I get a loot bag, that would help out so, so much. Let's try again. We can open three more. Please, cat. Please, cat. Yes! Two cats! Let's go! Oh, we got a loot bag! I think we got a loot bag. We were grinding. I think we got a loot bag. Okay, delete that. Now we have an army of four cats. All right, I'm gonna send them over there. And we have enough. We almost have enough to get this. Guys, should I risk it to get a golden egg? Or should I open... Oh! What happened? Dude, my people must... I have super magnet, so they're automatically sending me coins. Dude, I can afford... I don't even know what. I can afford... I'm so rich. Well, we gotta open this one now. We gotta get some golden cats, guys. It's time to get an army... Oh, okay, we got one golden cat. It's time to get an army of golden cats. This is gonna help me out so much. Okay, two. All right, come on. We need more golden cats. Means three. Come on. Give me more than one every time. Come on. It's only giving me one cat. It's the most common one. Yes, two cats. Okay. I want as many cats as possible. Okay, I spent all my money and check out my cat army, guys. I am ready, dude. I'm ready to dominate. Imagine there was a cat in the merchant. Dude, I wish Santa Paul was a cat. That would have been the best day if Santa Paul was somehow a cat. Alright, come on, cat army, go! Grab this thing! Okay, we gotta start unlocking more zones. Dude, these guys are strong! Oh, dude. Never doubt the power of cats. Did you see how fast I broke that chest? Let's go see if we can open another one. We can open it. Okay, right here. Let's see what we get. Please, another cat, that'd be awesome. A bunny. Ugh, I hate getting bunnies. Oh, dude, what? I got another loot bag. Bro, these loot bags are crazy. Oh, man. Well, let's unlock this area. Let's send our pets over here, maybe. Can I break this thing 100k? And then now I'm gonna get some upgrades. And like I said, guys, I'm allowed to spend Robux in this challenge. So I am just gonna go off and... Oh, I can't afford that. Never mind. I'm gonna go off and I'm gonna buy this one. I'm gonna buy whatever I can afford. This one should be good right here. And then I'm gonna buy... I'm definitely gonna need as much power as possible. Because I literally only have cats. And then speed. All my cats are really slow. And then I guess player speed would be nice. And then I guess more diamond. I don't really need orb reach because I have the game pass. Which is kind of like... The game pass is all you need. So I don't really need this one. And then I guess I'll get more storage. Alright, this is good. Yeah, I think this is pretty good. Okay, so how are my cats doing here? Dude, they half broke this. Yo, my cats are so good. All right, let's open this area. So now we can... Oh, we can fuse. Imagine... Oh, wait, I just ranked up. Imagine we fuse and we get like a super cat. Maybe there's like a cat I could fuse for. You know what would be cool though? It would be cool if I got the cat hoverboard. Ooh, imagine if... Oh, did you see that? What was that? What was that? What? There was so many loot bags. I had the GUI open. I have $2 million. Bro, what was that, dude? Well, I'm rich. Well, let's open this. Dude, you can beat this with all cats, dude. I believe in the power of cats. All right, let's go here. The power of cats and the power of loot bags.
Tear away onto the runway with fashion fidget dolls, spinning skirts, pony pops. Once you start fidgeting, you just can't stop. Ooh, so satisfying. Non-stop
Oh, I can make my cats rainbow. That's a good idea. Okay, that's what I'm gonna do next. Okay, that's what we gotta do. We gotta make them rainbow. So let's make them all go for... Okay, you guys, go grind that chest right there. I think what I gotta do is I gotta go back to the beginning. Is there any more cat? Is that a cat? No. Is there a tiger? Oh, a tiger could be a cat. But it's 2% chance. Okay, these are fish. There's no catfish. No cats. Bro, where is a cat, dude? There's literally like zero cats in this. Oh, that has to be a cat. That has to be a cat right here. What is that? What is that but a snow cat? Please tell me it's a cat. Please. No, dear. I got Rudolph, dude. All right, sorry, Rudolph. I gotta delete you. Okay, I gotta say, let's try again. We have more money. See what I get. Cats? Snow dog. Okay, that's confirmed. It's a snow cat. So that's what we gotta try to get. We gotta try to get the snow cat. Okay, I'm grinding this chest for only cats. Let's see if it's gonna give me a lot of loot bags. All right, I am ready. Yep. Dude, that was crazy. That was literally... I have $3 million. Yeah, that was pretty crazy. I like this. I love the loot bags. All right, you guys grind this little chest. I gotta go back, guys. We gotta get some more cats to join us. So we know that this is cats right here. So let's hatch and hope that we get some snow cats. I'm spending all my money to get major... Get all two. I thought it was three, dude. I actually thought it was three. Oh, we can only afford one more. Come on. Oh, yes. We got three new ones. And we can afford one more. Come on. Come on. Yeah. Oh, dog. Hey, at least we get to delete the dogs. It's a good thing. All right. Delete. Delete. I think that's it. All right. Equipped best. And now we got... Dude, these are so much better. These are... I actually have kind of good pets now. Let's see how much stronger these cats are. All right. Go, cats. Go off and destroy. Yep, this is so much faster. Yeah, this is really fast. And I still get a lot of loot bags, so it's kind of good. All right, let's grind over here. Oh, the merchant left. All right, let's grind over here. We still got a lot of zones to go. I kind of want to go to the Christmas zone because I do have a lot of gingerbread. But I think I need to save up so I can afford. Because I kind of want to get the huge Christmas cat. Like, that would be the ultimate cat if I get that. That would literally be the ultimate cat for my team. This was really hard to do, but we managed to get a full... Wait, what? That's a dog. Okay, no. Delete. Get out of here, dog. Okay, here it is, guys. A full team of snow cats. And we can't afford to get a gold one, but I kind of want to save my money. I mean, it would be worth it if I get a gold one, but if I don't, it's kind of a waste of money. Yes! Whoa! What are the chances? What are the chances, dude? Yes, you will be the leader of my team, bear. He's not a bear. He's in disguise. He's like a cat, but he's actually a spy. All right, let's go here. I actually want to try something else. So because I have so many cats that I'm not using right now, let's just set them right here. Let's go here and let's fuse these ones. I want to make this into a rainbow cat. I just want to have one rainbow cat, you know? Just for looks. Not that I'm actually going to use it. I could just have it right here. Look, I could just have it in my team or have it in my inventory for now. Okay, so let's go and unlock this area right here. So unlock that and I'm grinding that thing over there. So in here, can we actually grind the other area? Okay, so this gets pretty hard. I want to see... Oh, dude, I'm so powerful. Dude, my cats are so powerful. I can break this easily. So you guys, what I tell you guys, cats are the strongest pet in every game. They're the strongest pet in every game. Because obviously we're playing a cat simulator. Just wait until I need to create cat simulator. It will be so good. It will be only cats. It would be amazing. It's going to be the best game ever. Just wait for it, guys. It's going to come out soon. Cat simulator. Why is this coin following me? Do you see this coin? It's like bugged on my foot. You see this? Oh, dude, we can unlock the next zone. All right, let's go here. And the one after is 50 million. Okay, this is going to take forever. Let's go back to the shop. Let's see if there's any more cats. Okay, so let's look here. There is that thing. This is a feline. So technically, I could get that one. But I think it might be too hard. Desert cat. Oh, that could be good. That could actually be really good to get a desert cat. But maybe I should save up until I can get this one. Because I think there's a lava cat. Yeah, let's save up. We're going to grind up and save up to get that one. So let's go unlock the final zone. And then we could grind a huge chest, but I don't think I have any chance of breaking that. So I guess I'll break a safe over here. And then now let's go back to spawn and let's check out this volcano egg. Please don't let there be a cat here. Please. Wait, is that a cat? What is this? Please tell me this is a cat. I'm gonna... Oh, it's 80 million. Do I risk 80 million, guys? No, I'm gonna look it up. Okay, I got super lucky. It's a hell fox. So it's a fox. Fox are more like dogs than cats. So good thing I didn't buy that one. Good thing. I just saved myself. All right. Please get a lot of lava cats, dude. I need to, like, level up. My team is so weak right now. I don't think I'm going to be able to advance that much. Unless I get, like, a full team of lava cats. Okay, we got three of them. We got to get, like, 15, I think. So I've been grinding for a while, and I got a full team of fire cats. But I want to do something better. I'm going to finally go to the Christmas event. And I'm going to try to hatch some cats over here. There is a Santa cat there. I can also get... Oh, is that a cat? Yes. Okay, that's a cat. All right, let's go for...
This game gives players nothing. Oh, gem of double drop rate. I'll give it a try.
Definitely this one. I kind of want to go for this, the gold one over here. But I guess we're going to go for this one. Okay, guys, wish me luck. I got to get as many cats as possible. All right, here we go. Gingerbread cat. We just got to get... all the gingerbread cats possible. Yes, three. Oh, man. I'm finally getting lucky. Oh, no. Give me just only cats.
A note? With my number on it? Why the hell would I need that?
Hey, thanks for letting me borrow your sweatshirt.
Huh?
Can I have your number?
Yeah.
Yes.
Are you kidding me? Who the hell's calling me? Hello?
Hey, this is Julia from earlier.
How you doing? Black Puffer? Huh. I look good. Mini Oreos? I don't buy these, but come on.
Yo, can I have one?
No, Johnny boy, they're for the new girl.
Come on.
Fine. Take one. I'm gonna go to the bathroom.
Okay.
Give my Oreos back. What did you get today?
Got poison.
That's weird. Hey, Julia, I got you something.
Really?
Wait. A note?
Today I'm going to get my very New York father and uncle to start arguing with each other.
Joe, don't do that.
Nah, it'll be fine. Uncle Andrew, what are you doing?
What does it look like I'm doing? I'm making a sauce.
Does Dad know you're in the kitchen?
Your father's gotta know I'm in the kitchen? I can't make a sauce in his kitchen.
Alright. Dad, did you know that Uncle Andrew...
Oh, come on. I just sat down with a cup of coffee,
Dad,
Joe.
Uncle Andrew's cooking in the kitchen right now.
He's cooking in my kitchen?
Yeah.
Hold this.
Dad, no, come on.
No. What are you doing?
I'm making sauce.
In my kitchen, you're making sauce.
I'm hungry, Frank. I want to eat.
First of all, it's not sauce. It's gravy.
It's sauce.
It's gravy.
It's sauce.
It's gravy.
It's sauce. Joe, what are you starting trouble?
I told him not to start trouble.
Now stay out of this. It's sauce.
Today, I'm going to get my very New York father and...
Cats. Only give me cats, dude. That's all I want.
We can't this do it all. Mine was the French dip. Wait, no.
Hey, I happened to catch just a bit of your conversation earlier. I wanted to check in.
We can't do it all.
Minecraft, but when I jump, I die.
Okay, I just spawned and... What? What is this spawn? This is impossible! How is this? I can't even go anywhere! How am I going to get out of here, bro? Wait, hey, help me, please!
Why would I help you?
Because I'm doing a no-jumping challenge and I need to get out of here. Please help me. Oh, thank you so much, you're a lifesaver. By the way, do you have a diamond I can use so I can beat this challenge?
Yeah, sure, it's on my secret base.
My only goal is to get a diamond. Is this your secret base?
Yeah.
Okay. What? Oh, there's the diamond.
Okay, bro. If you want to save your family, you gotta do that parkour right now. And if you don't, I'm gonna kill them.
What?
Also, yeah, 30 seconds. Go.
What? Oh my, is that my family? Oh my, how'd you do this? Wait, I have to do the parkour? Okay. Oh my god, that's my family. Okay. Wait. I just jumped.
Minecraft, but when I jump, I die.
Alright, here's your dinner.
If I do this, I'm done with my diet. I want some chips.
Alright, I'll get you chips, but if you don't eat them all, I get to smash your phone. How about that?
That's easy. You can have my phone. I'll guarantee you I'll eat the chips.
Okay. Alright, here's your chips.
What? Spicy chips?
Is your name Kurt?
Alright, here's your dinner.
If I do this, I'm done with my diet. I want some-
Is your name Cursed? Behind one of these seven doors, there's a ghost, and it's coming for you. But let's see if you can catch it before that happens by using your name. First, what I need you to do is pick any one of the seven doors and put your finger on it. Now, starting on the door that you chose, I want you to spell out your name, moving one space for each letter of your name. You can go either way around the circle, just stick to one side. Go. Perfect. Now there should be a number on top of the door that you're on now. What I want you to do this time is now move that number of spaces, but going in a counterclockwise direction. Go. Perfect. Now you should be on your final door. And what I want you to do is double tap that door using your finger as the key to unlock it. All right, if the ghost is behind the door that you just unlocked, that means that your name might be cursed. But all you have to do to break it is hit the follow button and share this with a friend who has to try this. And the ghost is behind door number 7. Did the ghost find you? Let me know. Is your name Cursed? Behind one of these seven doors, there's a ghost, and it's coming for you. But let's see if you can catch it before that happens by using your name. First, what I need you to do is pick any one of the seven doors and put your finger on it. Now, starting on the door that you chose, I want you to spell out your name, moving one space for each letter of your name. You can go either way around the circle, just stick to one side. Go. Perfect. Now there should be a number on top of the door that you're on now. What I want you to do this time is now move that number of spaces, but going in a counterclockwise direction. Go. Perfect. Now you should be on your final door. And what I want you to do is double tap that door using your finger as the key to unlock it. All right, if the ghost is behind the door that you just unlocked, that means that your name might be cursed. But all you have to do to break it is hit the follow button and share this with a friend who has to try this. And the ghost is behind door number 7. Did the ghost find you? Let me know. Is your name Cursed? Behind.
Beat Minecraft without touching the color blue?
Let's do it.
I spawn in my world and I was surrounded by all blue. My only goal was to find a diamond, so I needed to get over to that chest. I thought of jumping over to this boat next to me, but I would definitely fall into the water. I thought I was gonna lose to SpongeBob Lover 99, but then I noticed this.
Wait a second.
A fishing rod.
You might be thinking it's useless, but it might just save my life.
Please work. Inside was 6 pieces of sand, so I started making glass to cross the bridge, but then this monster started attacking me. It put me down to 1 heart, so I pulled out my secret weapon.
Call in the airstrike.
On its way, sir.
Let's go.
I took the glass and bridged over to the chest. It was time to open it up.
I need to SpongeBob Lover 99 wrong.
And
my
beat Minecraft without touching the color blue?
Let's do it.
I spawn in my world and I was surrounded by all blue. My only goal was to find a diamond, so I needed to get over to that chest. I thought of jumping over to this boat next to me, but I would definitely fall into the water. I thought I was gonna lose to SpongeBob Lover 99, but then I noticed this.
Wait a second.
A fishing rod. You might be thinking it's useless, but it might just save my life.
Please work.
Inside was 6 pieces of sand, so I started making glass to cross the bridge, but then this monster started attacking me. It put me down to 1 heart, so I pulled out my secret weapon.
Call in the airstrike.
On its way, sir.
Let's go.
I took the glass and bridged over to the chest. It was time to open it up.
I need to prove SpongeBob Lover 99 wrong.
And beat Minecraft without touching the color blue?
Let's do it.
I spawn in my world and
my mother's coming. You're in for it now. Which one of you bullies is making fun of my son? We're not. We're just telling your mama jokes. No, they said that you were so fat your blood type spaghetti sauce. What? How dare you, hooligans? Where's your father? Hey, I'm right here. You must be Brayden's mom. Nice to meet you. No thanks. COVID. Oh, okay. My apologies. So, what's going on? Your son and his delinquent friends are harassing my boy. No, they weren't. I was watching them. They were telling your mama jokes. How dare you make up these lies about my son? Maybe my aunt can come over and help sort all this out since she works with you. I don't think your aunt works with me. I don't work in fast food. Well, she did work at McDonald's to save up money to go to school before she became a judge. What? My mother's coming. You're in for it now. Which one of you bullies is making fun of my
Mom, they got flippers. I definitely need some of these.
Cadence, we don't even have a pool.
I can wear them in the tub. Mom, they got a treat launcher. You can use this for Eli's snacks.
Cadence, he's not a dog.
Well, he acts like one.
What about these, Mom?
Mom, I definitely need to drink more water. And I think this will help me because it's pretty.
If you think so, Cadence. Cadence, are you okay?
Just kidding, it's fake.
Mom, can I please get some eyelashes?
I don't think so.
Hey, you said a pun. Mom, these are the ones.
Cadence, what are you getting boxing gloves for?
That way when me and Eli get in a fight, we can really duke it out. Mom, they got a flipping fish.
Cadence, don't talk like that.
No, that's what it's called. It's a flipping fish. It flips. Mom, can I ring all this up, but you pay for it?
I guess, Cadence.
Mom, they got flippers. I definitely need some of these.
Cadence, we don't even have a pool.
I can wear them in the tub. Mom, they got a treat launcher. You can use this for Eli's snacks.
Cadence, he's not a dog.
Well, he acts like one. What about these, Mom? Mom, I definitely need to drink more water. And I think this will help me because it's pretty.
If you think so, Cadence.
Minecraft, but placing blocks is random. Now, if I get some wood and make a crafting table, this should give me something cool. Definitely not a crafting table. But dirt blocks, they are totally normal, am I right? Nope. Well, I think my only goal for this video is just to get some diamonds. Wait, no way, dude. Bro, there's literally a village right on top of that mountain. But in order for me to go there, it looks like I got a bridge. Slow and easy, I mean, if I just fall, I'll just fall into the whoa. A command block? What the heck? Look at all this bread. Okay, we have finally made it. And I'm sure I can easily find diamonds in a blacksmith. Wait, no. No, how is there not a blacksmith here in this village? Oh wait, but I could just do this. What if I just place like a bunch of random blocks all over the place and just hope it will spawn like a chest? This might take me hours to do, but I'm gonna do it until I find this diamond. Come on, hurry. Oh, what? Yo, I actually got diamonds. That has to count. Minecraft, but placing blocks is random. Now,
oh my god, guys. Look at this bullseye I just got. Ooh.
Zong, can I take a video of you jumping real quick?
Okay.
The best ooh nutrients.
Oh.
Caramello, overflowing with joy.
What? You're making fun of me, dude? I knew I could trust you.
More moments later.
Zong, I feel bad for making fun of you earlier, so here, have some orange juice.
Okay, thank you.
You guys are all probably wondering where is the original One Block series. The last episode I uploaded was over 2 months ago with Paul GG, and then it suddenly disappeared. Well, long story short, I accidentally deleted my world file while resetting my entire computer. I was pretty devastated after spending 500 days making progress on that one block. But luckily, Paul GG came.